AFW1 finishing their day. This day, Monday, October 10th, 2022. Heading for Ford Field with the Herzog PLUS car. And the 439 on the far end. That one's been in deep storage for a year and a half, maybe 2 years. Good to see that one back. Means business is booming. Deep storage, ready storage, all get taxed at a different rate. All right, AFW1, be back in Fort Pierce Yard moments from now. And we make that time 5:43 p.m. this Monday evening, soon to be evening, right here at MP 236 on the Florida East Coast mainline.